Yeah, he's going Falco again. Loves that like, set up on the left for they roll forward into side B. Ooh, nearly hits him with the down air. Darko's fair, just gonna trade it out. Wow. F tilt trading out that stock quite nicely. Card. Oh, apologies. He's near one. Thanks for letting me know that. King. Ooh. Wow. This is powering through his stock right now. It's not often Whistle misses a attack like that, but. Bit of banter going on the stage right now. I hate both these characters. Really odd choice with the down smash there. I think he's expecting like an up tilt or something maybe. See if Q can close this out. Quick 56% just then. Catches him with a down smash. Q's Falco's just been on fire tonight. What a scary, scary man. Yeah, that was a reverse 3 stock, right?
3, 2, 1, go!
Playing very consistent. Q stands for Quamback. Going for that 2-frame again with the down smash. Reach that control. High profiling with Falco. Let's not rule this out just yet. He can still pull some Wii Fit. Yeah. Not a betting man, I see. Look, I got whistle bias, but he is looking quite strong this set. really nice spike. Wow! Oh my goodness.
Remember to control your breathing.
Wizard heard you all doubting him in the chat. He pulls this one off. At zero, yep. Don't get hit by that.
Start the battle! Alcohol trainer!
Things are happening. Really nice pull tricks. Oh, really nice freedom that roll back. Just let the forward smash out, flipping off. Oh yeah, Ned loves his down airs. He will hit that all the time. To be fair though, it's a ridiculous move. Smash takes that stock. Then there it is again, and it gets him the back air from it. God, that F tilt with deep breathing is ridiculous. Is he quick and strong? Alright, boys, who's gonna win this one? Bets now. Who's doing this game? Down to that last hit here. Yep, back air will take that. Hey, well, this was struggle game one, but he's coming back now. Let's see if Q will swap characters or if he's gonna stick it out. Oh, he's on the Pyra. Wow. Alright. This gave Ned a lot of trouble last time.
Three, two,
so,
one, go!
see if he's learned anything since last time, or if he's gonna run away with it. Boss fight. Yeah, I think Q's just very comfortable in this matchup. And I think Whistle does struggle with it a fair bit as well. So. This is a Q's favor a fair bit. But. Like, look at this. Oh. Tries to get him with a neutral be off stage. She's just so strong. And the fact, yeah, you can switch to neutral from power and shit. I was gonna say, struggling to take the stuff, but. Let's see how Whistle tries to get. Half tilt will do it, yeah. Be there, but lift it. I'm sure, like, she's a really strong character, but she's also just really good with her as well. Again, like, Whistle is just. He just struggles to get in on her on this. I'd love to have a co-commentator, but so 2-0 here. Game 5 situation. Sorry for the quiet comms, fellas, but there's just no one around to jump on with me. I'm feeling a bit lonely here. So where will Whistle take it, game 5? PS2. Steven. I love this battle, Steven. Noise 1 Moira.
Stop the battle! We've been traitors!
Does commanders do technical angles as well? Technical angles? What's a technical angle? Talking about like updating the score and stuff? Talking about that stuff, that's all me right now. Again, Whistle just being bullied at the ledge here. Yeah, I'm pretty much only on here right now because, again, no one else is around. There's a few fellas, but they're eating their KFC, so. They're busy. Oh. That falling neutrally off stage is so disgusting, especially against Blue Fit. Still in a very rough spot now. out a bit. One big hit from Q and then his stats down. Yeah, definitely come in Cheat League July, and then if you do get eliminated quickly, you can always enter Redemption. Up B takes it. Whistle could be on his last stock of the tournament. Trying, right? And the more you come, the more experience you get. But definitely, like, Redemption's a good way to go for some wins, because you're versing people that haven't made, like, top 16 or whatever. And upbeat takes... That's the Pyra Mithra in action.